Jose Mourinho, for his part, says if you want to fight, this isn't it. The fight is Brook versus the Russian guy tonight in London. Talking about the Kell Brook Gennady Golovkin middleweight showdown at the O2 Arena later. And that was a nice moment between the two. Mark Clattenburg is our referee today for the third straight Manchester derby at Old Trafford. So the Premier League resumes after the international break with a high-octane Manchester derby, which will be watched there. Flick on towards De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne is through for Manchester City and gives them the lead.
Look at this one. It's a long one, but this is what happens when you don't challenge someone. It's Kolarov, I think, but not the ball. Just watch. Bailly decides not to jump. The flick on is there. De Bruyne just gets in front of Blind, and that feels
like 30, 40 yards away.
Each Olay will irritate Jose Mourinho further. From the City fans, Iheanacho in the penalty area. Now De Bruyne, still De Bruyne, left-footed shot, oh, it comes off the post, and it's in by Iheanacho.
Catching the ball and hoping that Iheanacho's offside. This is the bit that's really important, that ball into that area. If it goes in, great, but the fortune...
By Silva. High line by Manchester City. Diagonal ball, not gathered cleanly, there's the shot, there's the goal!
With his feet, but it ain't so good with his hands. Absolute blooper, own player gets in the way.